Sean on the beat, by the way.
Frost, I step on the scene and get to action flow. Think a nigga using tactics. Don't pop me a perk, I'm getting active flow. And this pussy no relaxing. You ain't getting no money, quit the capping. That's real for the package. Be feeling like Dexter when I'm trapping. Look, in the lab I cook the magic.
Before we get on this video, make sure you guys go follow my Twitch. It's ZBNTS, trying to hit 100 followers. I'm going to be streaming over there a lot. And also go follow my Twitter, trying to hit 50 followers over there.
What's going on? It's your boy ZBNTS. In today's video, I'm going to show you guys how to become a comp NBA 2K21 center. 2K21 is right around the corner. Releases September 4th. Currently, we're in NBA 2K20. It's August. I'm going to be showing you guys four things to do to become a comp NBA 2K21 center. Right now, I'm currently showing my paint beast for my center build for next year, NBA 2K21. Best build in the game, Jay Gilded, Nadex. Go watch that video if you're going to best paint beast build in the game. Make sure to make that build. I'm releasing this video before so that way you guys know, you know, the best builds to make and what to expect, you know, in terms of shit in 2K21. Yeah, go make that build. And so for there are four tips. We have watching comp players. The second one is hedging. Third one is positioning on boards. And the fourth one is setting screens. I'm going to be showing you guys how to do that, how to do all of that with examples from my gameplay. Clips, I lost all of my clips. All right, I had to go back deep into videos and stuff like that to try and find some clips. So the quality might not be the best, but just bear with me. You guys will get the point just by watching that. And yeah, if you guys are new, subscribe, drop a like, drop a comment, and I hope you guys are excited for NBA 2K21. And I'll catch you guys later. The first tip that I got for you guys is to watch wagers and go to the comp stage. This is Nade. A lot of you guys probably know him. He's a top center. You got Jake Goated, you got Boss, you got JP Capelot. All centers that play with those comp guards like Tio and shit like that. Make sure you guys watch those wagers. Go back and watch them. Not a lot of wagers going on right now, but make sure you guys watch that. That is the first tip. Please, if you want to be comp, you have to watch wagers. I'm telling you right now, it helps so much. The second tip is learning how to hedge. In this clip, I was playing sides against two legends, and I was just making sure that we did not give up a three because the score was 20-19. We're up, and we can give them the two, all right? You never want to give up threes in stage. You want to try your best to not give up a three, and to do that, you have to hedge. You have to stay up with your lockdown, and you cannot give up a three. If your guard gets hit by the screen, you got to pick up. They'll usually ISO, and you got to learn how to deal with that, and you never sit paint, all right? The third tip is body positioning, and unfortunately I cannot find any clips of me doing this, so I had to go find the clip of Nade. And in this clip, as you guys can see, Nade is getting positioning on Rel, and he's playing with Keith, and he just let Keith ISO so that we could get positioning to get this offensive rebound, because there's no time left on the shot clock, and obviously Keith made the shot because he's a demon, but still, Nade was focused on getting positioning, and if you focus on getting positioning for a board, you're most definitely gonna get it. And that is the third tip. For the final tip in this video, I'm gonna be telling you guys how to set the best screens possible. And this is something that most people won't tell you, you know, on TikTok. They'll tell you, you know, hold down R2, L2 at the same time. But hold down circle, and when you see that the player is starting to come to you, hold down L2. Hold down circle, then when the player's trying to run over to you, hold down L2. That'll set the biggest body. Never hold down R2. It's not a good way to set a screen. Hold down circle, when the player's coming to you, hold down L2. There you guys go. That's the end of the video. I just gave you guys all the information you guys needed. If you guys are new, make sure you guys subscribe, drop a like, and hey man, on the road to 600 subs. Make sure you guys check out my latest video too. And I'll catch you guys later. Peace.